So who is involved in a payment card transaction? There's the merchant's bank, the customer's bank, all whom agree to comply with PCI, the Payment Card Industry Data Security Standard. To accept payment cards, the merchant signs an agreement with their bank, called the acquiring bank, to comply with the regulations of the bank and card brands. The merchant's acquiring bank agrees to comply with the regulations of the card brands, including the PCI data security standards. The customer has a credit card. By signing the cardholder agreement, the customer agrees to comply with the regulations of the bank and the card's brands, including PCI. This bank is called an issuing bank because it issued the credit card. The issuing bank agrees to comply with the regulations of the card's brands, including PCI data security standards. A customer pays the merchant with a credit card. The merchant submits the cardholder information to the acquiring bank. The acquiring bank pays the merchant and submits information to the payment card company. The payment card company submits the information to the issuing bank. The issuing bank bills the cardholder. The cardholder pays the bill to the issuing bank. Your role as an employee of the merchant is to ensure the cardholder's credit and debit card information is treated in a manner that meets company and PCI security standards.